Welcome fellow gamers, Freddy the Spartan Bows over here, and today I'm bringing you another review. Today we're reviewing the Dial 12, but before I get down to business, I want you to go in the description below and leave a like on my Facebook page. I would appreciate that a lot so you don't miss all the videos and some funny stuff that I post there. So let's get down to the Dial 12. The Dial 12 is a new shotgun. Obviously I wanted to review all the new guns before the Naval Strike comes out, and I start reviewing the new weapons that we're gonna get on Naval Strike. So the Dial 12, I started using it on Domination, as you can see in the background, and it's a pretty good weapon. It has all that standard damage that the automatic shotguns do, the standard recoil, the standard spread, but we're gonna talk about something else today with the Dial 12. Now the Dial 12 is a little bit annoying for people that are getting shot by it, and for some reason I started using it and I noticed that the other team got real pissed off and started using weapons, higher paying weapons like the F2000, the L85. They started using shotguns. Like, I have kept some clips on the video that you're watching right now, that people keep killing me with the QBS, the Hawk 12, the M14, the M1014, the U2S, the Saga 12, and it never happened to my life. I'm not a shotgun guy. I don't run around using shotguns a lot. I rarely use maybe the UTS and the Saga, which are the best shotguns right now, along with the Dial 12 maybe. And I started seeing that people got really annoyed and started using annoying weapons too, and that kind of ruined the game for me. I know that the Dial 12 is pretty much a standard semi-automatic shotgun, and people got really pissed off. I don't know why, but if you get getting killed by a shotgun again and again and again, you will get pissed off and start using a weapon, a shotgun that you feel comfortable with, the QBS or the M1014, and start mowing down enemies. So the game got ruined a little bit. I don't know if that happens with other systems, maybe PC or PS3 or Xbox One or whatever, but the Dial 12 is definitely a weapon that will piss off your enemies. Now the thing is that the reload time of the Dial 12 is the most ridiculous reload time I've ever seen in my life. The reload time takes around 1.2 seconds to reload one shell, and the weapon carries on the drum down on below the weapon carries 12 shells. And the thing is that you basically need 15 seconds from 0 shells to 12 to reload this weapon, and it's just a tremendous amount of time in a game like that, in a fast-paced game like that. And I have a clip, guys, where I'm actually killing two guys and I'm trying to reload my weapon, and something always happens, and I'm reloading, and it's constantly like I'm 1 minute trying to reload this freaking weapon and I can't do it. I'm constantly putting shells on it, putting shells, and it's just not happening. I'm reloading. I spend around one and a half minute reloading, and that's basically the biggest downside of this weapon. I'm a really fond of shotguns that have a magazine that you put on the weapon and reload your shells. That's definitely something that you need to consider when you're using a shotgun. Now the thing with the Dial 12, and I don't know why I haven't checked the cones, the spread of the cones of the pellets are not out yet on the simthink.com, but there's a high chance for one shot kill with the Dial 12. I don't think I've ever played with an automatic shotgun that I actually killed so many people with one shot with a back shot. I wasn't even using the flechette, which has a little bit of tighter cone. So if you use the full choke or the modified choke with the Dial 12, definitely gonna kill people with one shot. The RPM is at 200 RPM, which is basically standard for all these semi-automatic shotguns. So if you don't have any problems with the Dial 12 having that tremendous long reload time at 15 seconds, you can basically run around Operation Metro and annoy people a lot. If people are using maybe the FAMAS or the M10, you have the Dial 12. Its suppression, it's so large that the other guy won't even hit you once. It happened to me a lot. People started shooting me first with lower PM weapons like the CZ805, and I basically killed them first. Because the suppression is so, the suppression of the Dartal is so large in the semi-automatic shotguns in general, that the enemy doesn't have the chance to actually aim and be accurate and actually kill you. Now, you're obviously going to use this weapon in really tight quarters like Operation Locker, Operation Metro, and I'm wondering what is going to happen when the rented servers come out on consoles. I don't know if you guys on the Xbox One and the PS4 have rented servers, but definitely on the Xbox 360 there are no rented servers, and I think that really people would definitely run around with shotguns, semi-automatic shotguns, the Flechette or the Backshot. I don't recommend using the Dial 12 in a Conquest game, except if like Operation Locker. I think there's a really nice range that you can use the Dial 12. You can use it a little bit further away than we used to use shotguns in Battlefield 3. So you can actually kill people around on long, low to medium range. You're not gonna go like up to 30 meters, obviously, but maybe up to 15 meters, 20 meters. That's the threshold there. I don't think you will be killing people at 30 meters. But the damage drop off on the back shot is on the 30 meter mark, which is really far away for a back shot, and on the Dial 12 on the Flechette, the drop off is 50 meters. So if you use the Flechette, you can get some sweet kills at the around 20-25 meter mark. Now, in general, people haven't using slugs a lot. I don't recommend using slugs because they're not effective. You should definitely use a DMR now that the DMRs are available for all classes. The Dial 12 is a really sweet shotgun. I'm not gonna use it again. I don't like it. I can see that people might like it, but the reload time is definitely the biggest downside on this weapon. There are other weapons that have way better reload time, and I suggest using a magazine weapon, shotgun like the Hawk 12G or the Saiga 12. So that was about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, remember to leave a like, and as always, stay Bows. I'm out.